Steven Rogstad, winemaker with Cuvée Sun. Today we'll be tasting the 2018 Sauvignon Blanc. Our Sauvignon Blanc is estate grown in our Carneros vineyard, and it's 100% stainless steel fermented and aged on its lees for 5 months. The reason behind this is we want to preserve all of the freshness of the fruit and the crispness of the acidity and the primary esters that we get from the fermentation by not exposing it to oak aging, but to keeping it in a stainless steel vessel so that it really captures all of those characteristics and delivers them in the bottle. The lees help to broaden and fine the wine and to give it a richer, creamier texture, although the wine does not go through any malolactic fermentation, so it won't have any secondary ML characteristics. The wine this year is really crisp with terrific notes of lime zest, kiwi, melon, and gooseberry. And these are typical characteristics you find in cool climate Sauvignon Blanc. And on the palate, the wine is really long and kind of shimmering with acidity. I hope you enjoy the 2018 Sauvignon Blanc.